Yeah.
All right. Here she is.
Sweet. Thanks so much.
Of course.
I think this is for you.
Thank you. Is this your first board?
No, it's actually for a friend of mine. Mine's at the house right now.
Gotcha. Well, I stay in North Houston a lot, so maybe you'll see your own?
Yeah, maybe. Where are you going?
I have class at 1.
Could you do me a favor? Just a tiny one.
What?
Could you bring me some more pasta?
We have leftovers in the fridge.
I know. It's just...
Can you just eat at home for once?
Alright. I guess.
Okay. I love you.
Love you too.
Did you move back in with your parents?
What?
Did you move back in with your parents?
Why would you ask me that? No, man, I sleep in the ditch. My sleeping bag's right by the fence. Of course I moved back in with my parents. You think I'm gonna stay in the same house she slept with some other guy in?
I'm sorry.
My dad's been giving me shit about moving back in. I gotta grab all my stuff from Lexi's place.
Don't go back to Lexi's. What do you need from there?
What did I just say? I have to grab all my shit from our old place.
Maybe try something different. Do something new with yourself.
Like what?
This image is cooler on skin than it was on paper. So, how are you and Lexi, dude?
Yeah, we don't really talk anymore.
Man, I'm sorry, bro.
Is that Justin Timberlake?
Pearl?
Ah, Charlie, my fault, bro. I ain't recognize you with your fucked up head, man. I heard what happened with you and Lex. What's up with that?
Not much to tell. What's up with you?
Shit, just waiting on my pops to come scoop me up. This bitch done broke down again. So.
You got the keys on you?
Yeah, it's on the dashboard over the radio. Hey, bro, did you get that song that I had sent you? Man, I think this might be the one. The one to take me out of this fucked up city, man. I don't know. I put my heart and soul into that one, for real talk. Man. Damn.
Hey, let me ask you something.
What's good?
How'd you hear about me and Lexi again?
Oh, you know, man, word of mouth, you know. Spreads just like brother, bro.
Just like butter, huh?
That fucking easy, right?
What the fuck is your problem, bro?
The fuck's my problem? How long have you been talking to her?
Bro, who are you even, who are you?
Who? What are you, a fucking owl, man? Cut this shit.
Man, fuck you. You really want to do this right here, right now? Shit, all right.
And that's for not texting me back, bitch!